Hey, Rudy Rich with Mustang Connection. Thanks for stopping by. I am spoiled today. I am in the midst of an incredible collection, which I've shot before, but take a look. I'm going to try and show you some new things. Thanks for watching. See you all soon.
All right, here's a 72 Grabber Maverick, and the color is basically Acapulco blue, but in 72 it was called
medium metallic blue.
Oh, same for 70, would have been for 70, right? Yeah, so this color was around for a few, it was in the Ford family for a few years. And what's unique, we were just talking about this, is starting in late 71, the Mavericks had body color in the engine compartment. So Ford, in their infinite wisdom, to save money, as we talked about, decided, hey, we're just going to leave this body color, paint it all body color, and not do the black. And modern Fords to this day, it's still body color. So when you restore a car, it's much more difficult to do it this way. You literally have to take everything off. Not that you can't with black, but you can cheat a little, right? I mean, black hides a lot of sins in the engine compartment. So, but this is just, again, to the level of spectacular. Another interesting car without disc brakes, even though it has the Grabber package. And again, this one's being restored to just as factory assembled, as factory new. All of his cars get bias ply tires. You will not see radials or fake.
Those are NOS tires.
NOS on this one, wow.
D7014s,
look at that. Even all the finishes in the dash, everything you don't see even. So, and this has a the vinyl top, which this is probably NOS material.
I'm not even going to use it. Marty report if you want to look at it.
Okay. Pretty cool. Grabber, sports sedan. So you can see all the options here. $700 in options is a lot for a Maverick, right? If you think about it. It's so neat to see the cars in this condition and being restored to this level. It's a passion. It's a sickness. It's a hobby. We went over the whole splatter paint. This is special and unique. This is an NOS trunk seal. And this one's really rare because it's gold instead of the standard blackout package. This is Acapulco blue, medium metallic blue, and the gold. So pretty neat. Ford kind of opened it up a little bit in 71, 72 with some of the color combinations, as far as they weren't all blacked out. You could get white sometimes, you could get argent sometimes, depending on the combos. So gets a little spoiler on the Grabber package. It's pretty neat. And look how nice. And that's right next to us. This is 71, right? This one?
Yeah, that's a Survivor.
This is an original paint car.
Original paint.
How neat is that? So this is probably called Competition Yellow in 70, or just yellow?
No, just yellow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think it has any other.
What's confusing is in 70, Ford called Grabber Yellow, and it was more of an orange.
Yeah.
Kind of a school bus.
School bus yellow.
Yeah, and you've got a couple 70s, I know. This is pretty neat, though. It's pretty cool. So it's got the same door handles as the Mustang.
67 Mustang door handles.
Is that right?
Yep. Most of the parts on the Maverick, if it crosses over to Mustang, they're 67 Mustang parts.
Is that right?
Yep. So they reused. It was a cheaper, you know.
The leftover stuff basically ended up on the 70.
Too. Why would they retool a bunch of stuff, you know?
That's pretty neat. Mm-hmm. Here's the motor over here for the 72 Maverick Grabber. Air cleaner change for the little two-barrel cars. So, look at all this stuff. I mean, this is so neat to see that. Must have been fun. Well, this kit was probably still with the car. Did you have to find the case and all that jazz?
Most of it was with the car, and I restored the alternator, restored everything. NOS fan belts, NOS spark plug wires, NOS,
Who does the carbs for you?
I had this one done by a local friend of mine, because I didn't want to send it out, and, you know, they don't know a lot about these carbs, so I didn't want to get crazy and someone screw it up, so.
Sometimes you send them out, too, and they'll just grab something off the shelf and they're rebuilding and ends up.
So I decided it's a Maverick, so I didn't want to get too crazy. But I did anyways. But
I'd say it's already pretty crazy, yeah.
Yeah.
Are you just using Eastwood paint on this, or does that have a paint on it, or is it just...
It's not Eastwood. It's I use a different company. It's a heat... It's like 1,200-degree...
Well, the Eastwood product used to be really good, but now they've gone to this gray.
I use very Eastwood. I don't like their products anymore, so I find my own that I've used.